Hi everyone, I hope you're having a great day. This week I want to talk to you about a simple way to potentially cut thousands of dollars from your household expenses. I recently received my home and contents renewal and I noticed that the premium was creeping up and there was no reason why. I haven't made a claim or made any changes or anything. So anyway, I decided to shop around. I jumped on an insurance comparison website. I entered my information and within about 10 minutes, I had 5 or 6 quotes to compare. I ended up getting more coverage for nearly $1,200 a year less. And I have a friend who did the same thing actually. She saved $1,700 a year less without even changing insurers. That's a massive savings from just shopping around. Of course, there are other ways that you can reduce your insurance costs too. For example, you could increase the excess. The excess is the fixed amount you pay towards a claim. If you have a lot of emergency savings to fall back on, you could also reduce the insurable amount of your contents, but I would only do that if I knew I had enough savings to cover potential losses. You could also swap from monthly premiums to annual. Insurance is just one example of low-hanging fruit. Another example is your mortgage. If you haven't compared lenders recently, you should. At My Budget Loans, we've been saving people $400 a month on average when they refinance their home loan. And likewise, this is a great time to shop around for cheaper phone and power deals. Both of those industries are super competitive and will drop their prices to get you to switch. The key message here is that these sorts of expenses start adding up. We get in the habit of paying a contract or policy, and it's easy just to let it roll over month after month, year after year. And that's actually what the provider wants you to do. But it really only takes a few minutes to shop around and find out if you're getting the right deal or not. You could save literally thousands. Now, keep in mind, this is not financial advice. I recommend that you talk to an insurance broker for tailored insurance advice, but it's definitely food for thought. I hope that by me sharing my financial journey with you, you might discover some useful information for yours. That's it from me now. I hope you have an amazing week, and I look forward to chatting with you again soon.